Hello YouTube. I wanted to do an unboxing today. From what I got from a friend of mine, she forgot that I wanted her to go to Banggood because she couldn't remember where I told her to go to look for everything that she could buy for everybody. So she went back to Walmart, but she didn't get me a new Bright. She got me a sharper image card. It's 1/16 scale. I don't mind getting RCs. I don't care what it is. Regardless if they're hobby grade or not, I still play with them, unlike other people who like to just look at them and don't want to play with them because they're so rare. Well, 3D printing, I think it's a farce to have a car that you sit and look at and not play with. I don't care how rare it is. You got ways to make new parts for it. So, and you can't enjoy it, and you spend all that money and you can't enjoy it. It makes no sense to me. Like I said, I hate shelf queens. So this car is called Italia Sports Car from Sharper Image. It has LED lights, 2.4 gigahertz wireless control, omnidirectional response, gravity sensor control, steering wheel. So that means if I turn it like this, it'll turn the car. I haven't even opened this up yet, but you know, I wish Sharper Image still had shops that you could go into. I mean, I think you can go online to purchase stuff from them, but they used to have stores, and their stores were cool. So, also says tomorrow's tomorrow on the top. So I'm going to open this now. Hopefully, I can get it open without truly tearing the crap out of this package. Not that I care about it. This takes 7 AA's in total, 5 in a car, 2 in the radio. Directions. I knew it. I was gonna need a screwdriver to take this out. Both of them. Here's the bottom of the car. No diff action, so this is considered a live axle, posi rear end. Of course, alignment. come on. This won't come out. I hate this, it's embarrassing. Decided to use these Duracells, the Optimas. Same price as the other ones, but supposedly these are stronger. Wow, these are dusty in the pack. How did that happen? Don't tell me these are bad. These are supposed to be good for 10 years. What the hell? Isn't good. They look like they corroded, but I don't see how. Hope these batteries are good. They have stuff on them, and I don't know how that could have happened. I don't think these batteries are going to work. And I wasted $7.47 on them. These are dusty too. This is... Holy shit. Well, the batteries are working. As you see, they got lights in the front and lights in the back. Okay, I don't understand. I put these batteries in. I swear I put them in right. I'll just can't believe those are. I have no idea why these are not working. The car is obviously turning on. this car not working all of a sudden? Oh, mother. There we go. So, as I see, sorry, this is taking longer than I wanted to. There's reverse. Wow. That makes no sense. It's when I want it to turn this way. It is not set to do the gravity very well. You can see when I have it upside down, that's why. Here we go. Yeah, because some cars have flat bottoms. You see? That's the gravity feed on it, but I can just do that with... I can hold it in one place with that. Likes to jitter for some reason. I do that. I have buttons on here that will do that. Forwards, reverse, forwards, and the lights going forwards, the light turns on. Go in reverse, those lights turn on. And all of a sudden it stopped working. This is very tight. All of a sudden the car doesn't want to. There it goes. Forward, reverse. See, and there's the buttons for left and right on the steering wheel, but I can do this way and this way. So this, I have a small place. And it's going to be hard to position the thing to show it moving. I could try. Let's see. Hold on a second.
can't move it downwards.
All of a sudden, the car has lost connection.
Again.
Well, doesn't have really great ground clearance. Well, you get the gist of it. That's what it does. Sorry, kind of a messed up video, guys, and I'm sorry. I will give you a better video when the weather gets better, and it'll work better then because it'll be on a flat surface and not have to deal with the carpeting to the linoleum. All right, please subscribe and press the like button if you think it's worth it. Because I'm pissed off about how this all went and the batteries. All right, bye.